You should have watched a video to learn about core democratic values. After you've watched the video, complete the activity in Seesaw.